Howdy doody everybody, my name is KevGuuey and welcome to GEARGUNS Tank Offensive. GEARGUNS Tank Offensive offers you a spectacular journey through destroyed cities with epic battles, a gripping storyline, survival mode, and modern military vehicles. The game comes out today, so you guys can check out this game for yourself. The link is down below in the descriptions. And, this description is right here. Let's see. Hello, friends. My name is Alexei Glinsky. I'm pretty sure I pronounced that name wrong. I'm an indie developer and the creator of GEARGUNS. Okay, awesome. Offers you a spectacular. Improve the game. I need your support. All right. As you guys can see, everything's moving in the background as I'm moving it. Did I press on something? I'm not sure what happened. Okay. There is. Oh. Oh, it's a description. Okay. So yeah. This is the homepage. Like that tank. Polar bear. Gotcha. So, there's supposed to be controller support, but this is very weird because I'm moving my mouse with my controller. It's not like it's actually in the game, which is a little bit odd. So yeah, that's why the mouse is like this, because it's just I'm not moving it. With the mouse. All right, but anyways, let's just go right in. Come on. So it says it has full controller support, but doesn't work in the game, right? Like the menu for some reason. Let's just go to the tutorial. All right, hopefully it'll work now. Is he saying something? Is there any sound at all? I think I fixed it. I'm not sure. Okay, there we go. They will look like insects in metal shell. Hide it on a dark side of the moon. Expecting teleportation. Encounter of our Earth. Source of energy for teleportation was an artifact which was captured by Squad GEARGUNS. I get it. Nemesis armor threat.
Holy shit.
Oh man. Look at that that worm size. Just walk slowly away. Don't run at all. Just walk slowly to the tank. They're not gonna attack you at all. Oh, slowly you'll close the thing. I'm using a controller here. Okay, there's one super duper annoying thing. Is that it didn't show up first thing. I don't know if you guys saw it or not. I think I cut it out, but there's no controller, I guess, like implement into the like how to move. Like I'm using a controller. It says use WASD to move my tank. There's no WASD on my controller, game. And also, apparently it keeps going to like a window mode. A window mode as in like the resolution's incorrect. Like I already set the resolution and everything perfectly in the main menu, but every time it leaves the cutscene, it goes back to some weird like half full screen type-ish resolution, and I have to like put it back in, like to the right one. That's very weird. All right, so playing now, right trigger is the flamethrower. Left trigger is zoom in. That's rocket. How many rockets do I have? No idea. I don't need that. Okay. Alright, here we go. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Check the transmission, forward, backwards, press control. Oh, fine, I'll press control. What the heck? Did the thing just disappear? Okay, anyways, pressing the control reverses your controller input. So when you do that, you move backwards when you go forward and forwards when you go backwards. Alright. Onwards. Yeah, how do I shift in this? Oh, that's the left bumper. Okay, there you go. When you press on the right stick, it seems like R3, it seems like it's it inverts your controls. Alright, where are we supposed to go? There? Alright. Onwards! Where's everybody? This is a little bit janky. Just a bit. This is not in early access. Full-fledged game. Alright. Over here. These are homing missiles. I'm pretty sure tanks don't have homing missiles, right? What? Did he just go right into my my tank and explode in?
Enemy base is detected.
Oh, okay, I see. Here we go now. Wave 2, enemy base. Alright. So it doesn't seem like there's like I have a boost or anything. Wait, did I get hit one? Like, did I run into one of them and just lose one health or two health? Can't tell. I guess this is it for the gameplay. It's just stand on the base and just okay, so how much health do I lose when they okay, so they run into me at in the first one did 2 health, but the other one just did nothing to me. Interesting. Alright, well, my score is on the top left. And there's a radar, as you guys can see. My face is on the score in waves. Apparently there's 10 waves. Alright, we got 90 HP. Alright, whoa my gosh.
Enemy base is detected.
Alright, thank you, where? Standing on the platform, hold this spot for 30 seconds. Okay, so somewhere here? Do I have to hold this? I'm not entirely sure if I have to hold the boost or not. I can't tell. I really can't tell. Oh man, we got huge machine guns now. Pew 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 pew! Pew pew pew! Alright, what are we shooting at? Oh. Pew pew pew! My camera, I'm moving my camera like this and like the reticle is just lagging behind. Oh, okay, so are we shooting that? Alright, let's switch over to my rocket launcher. Pick up the shield bonus, it will protect you for a while. Shield bonus? Where? Shield bonus? Oh, alright, there it is. Look at that, we took no health now for some reason. But yeah, I think they should put like a marker on the map or the radar to actually show where the objective is. I mean, I see the enemies, which are the red dots here, but it'd be nice to actually not have it on screen, but also with, you know, also on the radar to show where it is. Also, the sound thing earlier, like, I don't know what happened. I don't know why it did that, but it was just super quiet. Super quiet. I'm not sure what caused that at all. Alright, so I'm not sure how everything's dying so fast, but, I mean, we're not getting hurt. Use the drone support for air support. Our drone bonus. Where is that? Oh, okay. So, oh, do I have to shoot this? Get out of the way! Really? A tank can't destroy a tanker. Really? Okay, I guess we have to go around. Oh, alright. Alright, let's just go. No music anymore. Alright, we got a drone. Yay! What the heck is that? Can I even see it? Okay, I was gonna say, like, is it just a floating gun from nowhere? It's just a floating minigun. Okay, well, it's just floating minigun. Future technology, just a minigun that just fires. No drone, no nothing. Oh, that'd be, look at that! It's so huge! It's so huge! Alright, well. Alright, tank, just lag behind just a bit. Fire! Fire! Ah! Go! Heck. What? Okay, I'm not sure why that changed, but weird. Oh. Okay, I was facing the wrong way. That was my fault. Where do we go now? Oh, there we go. I couldn't find it. See, that's why it should be on the radar as well. Man, helicopters, get out of the way. I know you guys are doing news and stuff, but come on. It's alien invasion. Just get out of the way. Oh, look at that. We can destroy a freaking bus in a train. I think that was a train. But we can't destroy that tanker. I hope no one's in here. It wasn't a train. It was a tent. Hopefully it's not an infirmary tent, you know, medic tent. There are no subtitles, I think.
Major, we must destroy the enemy and get a hold of the lunar artifact.
Okay. Oh, okay, it puts me back in. Yeah. I'm trying to shoot it. Not letting me. Or whatever. Back up into these things. Look at that. I only took 2 damage. 2 damage. Alright. Is that it? How do I aim up? Aim up. No, aim up. Aim. Whatever. I'm gonna shoot that. Can I even hit it? Am I hitting it? Right, do I have an objective somewhere where I have to go? It's a red helicopter. Do I just blow that up? I guess so. It's red. I did it. I blew up the red helicopter. All right. Okay, marker. Do I have to go somewhere? Hmm. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go now. Do I just go towards the enemy? Little confuzzled. Light bit confuzzled at the moment. No objective marker? I see jets. I actually do not know where I'm supposed to be going. Alright, so am I supposed to find that helicopter that was just like, that looked like a tank teleporter? It doesn't seem like it's here. Ow. Oh, so your enemy's here. He's just lagging behind. Oh. I don't know what I'm supposed to. Oh, can I attack that now? Can. Think. Or are these just the enemies that's coming towards me? Oh, I think those are just the enemies coming towards me. I can't do anything about that thing though. That thing is just... I think my objective is to destroy... Okay, I don't want to do that. Okay, don't press that because your controller will just not work correctly after that. Okay, I really don't know what my objective is. I'm gonna look for the objective. I'm not sure what it is. Only thing I can think of right now is just to go towards that thing. I absolutely have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Did they say destroy it? Run away from it? I saw a tank transporter, but that's the only thing I saw. Nothing else. Is it supposed to be around here? Is there somewhere else I'm supposed to go? It wasn't very clear. Is that it? No, it's a red helicopter. I can't go over there. Do I just shoot that? I'm zooming in. I don't even know if it's doing anything. Is it doing anything? I don't know. I honestly have no idea. Oh, I had another missile. What? Alright, well, I got this missile. Maybe it's doing something? There's no feedback as to if it's damaging it or not. What the heck was that? Oh my gosh, maybe I can go hit it now. Come on. What the heck? Now it moves away. Let's go through the wall. Alright, everybody. So this is GEARGUNS tank offensive. I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do. That was a tutorial. Seems like it goes to other places, but I actually have no idea how to progress through that. Maybe I'm just, I just don't get it. Maybe I couldn't see it, but I actually have no idea. You guys saw like a big cut of me fast forwarding, looking for something, because I just couldn't find it or anything. I don't know what I was supposed to do, and there was no objective. I was pressing buttons on my controller. Nothing really showed up to show me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, then please slime that like button and subscribe down below for more awesome videos. Thank you everybody for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Up there, I'm not doing anything, so you did it. I didn't need to do anything. Oh, never mind.